What did Beyonce just get?
We just got a crystal.
A little bit of an adventure.
We're here. The cameras.
We're here.
Yeah!
This dance is going very, very well.
Good morning!
Guys, we're all gathered here with Christy. And we are fixing, revamping Riley's hair. Look at that.
She has hairpins down my shirt.
We forgot to show you the before, but let me tell you.
It was a sight.
I have a picture.
So much tragic.
I have
insert here.
This is what we were working with, actually. This is what we were working with, ladies and gents.
And look at these bobby pins, guys. Like, they're found
it's
in
like
staples.
Chapstick.
Like, literally, so thick. We've used all these products on her. Got to be glued. Spray gel. Spray gel is the way to go, honestly.
That's my head.
Yeah, let's explain Christy. She's got a shrine. She has a tongue. That's her earrings.
Oh, it started already.
Her sunglasses. Her comb.
Is that her
skirt? Yeah. She's got a flower too.
We got all of our beach stuff on. Broken leg from McKay Bay.
25,600 minutes.
Guys, let's get a crystal for this one.
Following the pack of seasons of love. Guys, this is always in a vlog, I know.
But I thought I'd follow them anyway. They're headed to the stage.
Here we go. Guys, welcome to the Showstoppers stage.
On the board.
This is Showstoppers, everyone.
Last time, we're competing a tap dance on stage.
Look at all these frantic tappers.
They are they're nervous.
Oh my god. Oh, it's our last time.
Why did it look so funny? You guys are doing great. They're so
awards time. We just got, guys, a stack of crystal.
And you guys can see yourself in our national vlog.
What's going on?
Hi, Sha.bamm.
Hey. We are the salads are over there. We are waiting for them. We've had breadsticks.
Don't let Sarah have it.
I want it. Oh, I didn't know you came here. I just noticed, yeah.
There you go. Someone can add my tomato.
Are the exact same. Guys, when you're at a middle of a dance competition with a bunch of people here, and you get your ACT score back, this is what you have to do.
Judge, she's about to get up there herself. Yeah.
the best hair too.
Brooke and McKay's last ever awards.
So it is 8 o'clock. We've been here since 8 a.m.
So Love Lockdown made it to the finals, and we're having rehearsal so that we can do good.
Can you guys focus?
It is 9 o'clock at night. Look, I have Illuminati right here. Of zit. Please keep that in.
It's currently 12:41 right now.
We are going to be here all night. It's almost 1 o'clock. Almost one.
Hi, Sha.bamms fam. It's 1 a.m. We're still here. We just got done with practice. And to make up for us staying till 1 a.m. when we were supposed to be done at 11:30, they give us rainbow sparkly bags.
But we were gonna get those even if we ended up.
We were gonna get those anyway, so it's not much of a difference. We have to be here at 7, which means I need to be up at 5. And I'm not getting home till 2:30. I'll see you guys tomorrow for the actual show. Bye, Sha.bamms fam. I love you. Good night. Mwah. Good morning. We're about to do our senior walk. There's a stage.
The pink carpet.
Yeah, the pink carpet. We're gonna go walk that in our senior sessions.
Oh, good morning vlog. It's really early.
Do you guys want to see good?
I'm running off of 2 hours of sleep. Hi, Sha.bamms fam.
We should introduce everybody.
I'm Josie.
I'm Reese.
I'm Savannah.
Reese and Brooke are going to be best friends next
year.
Yep,
I owe you.
Both
I owe
you. Love it. Think I can fly. Think.
Because Showstopper America Loves to Dance Awards start right now.
Yeah.
I just couldn't have at the front of the stage.
She hasn't gotten a lot of sleep.
No, I'm on probably 2.5 hours right now. Yeah.
Ooh, we gotta go. Watch Breath of Life.
Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Today at Showstoppers Nationals we are rehearsing Breath of Life.
Watch them kill.
Yeah, we are.
Me? Tell me, what do you have in store for your next group?
This dance is called Champions. This is a dance for our seniors. I just want to tell them I love you all so much, and I need you guys to really just appreciate this last time dancing all together. You are all so beautiful, and I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you.
From Berea, Ohio, Champions!
We just finished our last dance with the seniors. How do you feel?
Not good.
I cried.
Very emotional.
I'm not a crier.
It's forever. Guess this is all we know. This feeling's all we know.